Hello, Tsiliatsu is here, and today, since the humidity is lower, I decided to bring out my Hussite Hakenbüchse, because I know the one time I took her, I only had an 8-second shot, because I forgot to put the film card in here. So, this is a gun typical of the Hussite Wars, early 15th century, and this is basically what the Hussites used in their war wagons, this design. And, of course, she's got this built-in dribble. Loading rod, and by fact, because of the design, I have to use this for the cleaning. So, let's see how she shoots. Okay. First, I'm going to short her with a fuse. Safety fuse. I put it in there. Now, because it's a handgun, short back, 50 grains, double F pack. I want no slots, puffin. Also, I was kind of low on my 715 round balls. I normally want to have to catch some 690 round balls.
Okay, so.
It happens to me once in a while, but what I do, I stick it in my mouth. Even.
It was very easy because it's the first time she's not fouled. She'll get better.
Well, like,
I mean, you handicapped her with one. You can't see everything. Especially with the spring. Here we go.
Basically, in the war wagons, had a crude aiming over the shoulder.
I got spring wire from
the. So the beauty of the fuse is it gives you a little extra time to aim.
I saw it bounce.
Now we'll do
yeah,
one
point like 40 yards down. I think.
So we'll load that up real quick. Port fire this. I want to plug the hole up.
For my own, even the spring I bought, it was right.
Now they don't want the powder coming out of the hole because then it really reduces the powder charge. In this case, I am putting a 4F powder charge on the. We'll see how I do later. Alright, my first four shots I think is really very interesting. And now my first shot was this. Then I know my next three shots, one of them was a port fire. Look at that. One, two, and three. Not bad, huh? This is at about, I think, 20, 25 yards. And this is with a 690 round ball. I'll shoot a few more rounds and I'll show you how she did at the end of the day, but I just wanted to show you these first few shots. But I know this was my first shot. And these were my last three. Nice, huh? Yeah, the patches were burnt, even with a 50 grain charge. So, I don't know. But that's basically how old the patches are. And, yeah, I kind of tried to compensate with the later rounds because I didn't want to use too many up because I want to save some of those rounds from my round ball. And I tried to shoot more to the right, and I ended up shooting more to the left instead. It actually got worse. It looks like my initial shots were the better shots. I mean, I got it later on, but I don't know. That's weird. I tried to compensate, and instead I went to the other direction. So I was actually going off a little bit. Yeah, she actually got worse. Go figure. Good thing I took those earlier shots. I'm going to see if I can find, because some of the people told me they could see the balls bouncing over there, so I'm going to see if I can find some. Okay, well, if I do, then I'll show them. Otherwise, have a good one and keep your powder dry. Talk to you next time. Bye. Well, guess what? It's right here.
Oh, son of a gun.
Look at that. Found one.
Right. That hit the rocks or something.
Yeah, well, it probably hit this. Yeah, look at that dent
here.
Yeah, huh. That hit this.
Huh. Son of a gun.
Well, I'm going to recycle this one.
You got a good eye there.
I know what I'm looking for. No.
That lit?
I don't know. No, it looks like a fragment.
Oh.
No, that can't be then.
Huh.
Oh, well, guys, guess what? I found one.
All right.
And I want to recycle it. But that's at 50. This is at the 50-yard thing. And you can actually see. Yeah, that's right. It hit this.
It hit right in there.
Yeah, you can see the wood. You can actually see the wood chip in here.
It just fell.
Yep. Well, guys.
All right.
At least it shows you at 50 yards how much power is in these balls.
Yeah.
So.
Come out here with a catcher's mitt, you can catch them.
Yeah, probably. All right, well, that's it for me for the day, guys. See you next week. Have a good one.